Hollywood hit Vegas last night for the Billboard Music Awards. Back again to break down all of the fashion from last night's pink carpet is celebrity stylist Salvador Camarena. Hi. I missed you.
I missed you too. We took a little hiatus, but we're back.
We're back.
People. Don't worry.
We're not leaving you. Okay, who was your first runner-up for best dressed last night?
Well, it was literally a hot carpet last night. It was like 100 degrees like it is here. Camila Cabello, I think I'm saying it right.
Yeah.
She looked beautiful. She looked like that emoji come to life.
I love it. I love the orangey red.
Right.
All of that.
And it's kind of, I feel like she kind of looks like a 1940s Mexican movie star too. So it's a little nod to her heritage, which I love. And it's light and airy because it was literally hot.
So hot. You gotta have outfits that breathe, right?
Right.
So mine goes to Hailee Steinfeld. I feel like she really took a risk with this, but the dress, I think it was tastefully done.
Right.
Yeah, kind of. You like it?
Yeah, she chose that dress. I was watching the red carpet last night. She chose that dress in an hour.
What?
Just threw it on.
Girl, I could not do that.
Right?
But you know what? I feel like with those kind of see-through fishnetty things, it can kind of get a little bit trashy, but
right.
She kept it classy.
Yeah, I love the hair too, and I love like her light skin with the makeup's great. It's all great.
All of it. Okay, who was your best dressed?
My best dressed is John Legend. I love a double-breasted suit so much.
So good.
And he's wearing a Gucci head to toe, and it's just the detail on it is so fun, and it's so Gucci right now.
Super Gucci.
Yeah, and I just love like the gold buttons, and he's like adorable, like an adorable teddy bear that they want to hug.
Couldn't agree more.
Right?
Well, mine had to go to Jesse James Decker. This jumpsuit is literally everything. I love a good jumpsuit, and I also think that this outfit is very Vegas. I mean, the cutouts kind of maybe went a little bit over the board, but you know, that's Vegas.
Yeah, I feel like I can't figure out if it's like Fabletics.
Not Fabletics. That is high quality stuff right there.
Or like an outfit, because it almost looks like gym wear to me.
Okay.
Or athleisure, as they say.
Fair enough. Agree to disagree.
Right.
But you know what? Talking about maybe not so good trends, there were some people who didn't quite get it right.
Right. And poor Celine.
I know. The queen.
Right. It was her night. She was being honored. That's all great. But I would love to see this sleeveless with a cape.
Okay.
Because I want to see more Celine, not...
Less shoulders.
Less shoulders, less tissue paper.
Tissues.
Yeah.
I mean, in case she was crying, she could just like wipe her tears just a little bit.
Yeah, her heart will go on though.
It will go on so far. Mine had to go to Bebe Rexha. You know, not completely terrible, but I just feel like it was so bleh. You know, it's a dress that I would have thrown on to go to brunch, run some errands.
Right.
And it was just kind of super underwhelming. So
I feel like what she was trying to do is like what Jennifer Lawrence did at like one of her first award shows where she wore that red, I don't know if you remember, if not, Google it.
Google.
Calvin Klein dress with like a simple bangle. She was wearing Calvin Klein also. So I feel like she was trying to mimic that in a way.
She was trying to look effortless.
I get it.
But you know, gotta spice it up just a little bit on the carpet.
Give us a show.
Give us a show. And speaking about a show, that's a wrap, people. Make sure to follow Sal on Instagram at Stylist Salvador. And you guys stay tuned because we're not going anywhere.
We'll pop up once in a while.
Every once in a while, more fashion. We love to talk about fashion.
Yes.
Patrick Evans is back after the break. You're watching Eye on the Desert.